mom yelling at before.
Accelerate!
He sounded real mad.
I think it was that weird, hairy guy with the bone hat. She kicked him out into the snow.
Good. He was creepy, but he talked funny.
Excuse me? Did I hear that right? You forced an injured Grawl out into the snow? Whatever happened to Norn hospitality?
It only goes so far. All that brute did was grunt and bleed and moan about his false god. I'm as charitable as the next person, but he was stinking up the place, and I didn't want him scaring my kids. So out he went.
To bleed out, freeze to death, or be eaten by a wild predator. Charming. Well, if we follow the trail of blood and tears, I'm sure we'll find him in no time. Thanks so much for all you've done. Uh-oh. All this blood has attracted some unwanted attention. Hello, Grawl. We're from the Dermond Priory, and we're looking for a shaman named Gara. Are you him?
I am nothing. The god I praised is false. It has the power of winter, but it tried to kill me and failed. It is no god. A true god would not have failed. My god is merely a savage beast. I am lost. Just let me freeze.
No, we will not let you perish. You have to tell your people that their god is false, that it's merely a dragon minion. We'll help you.
They won't listen. Though it failed to kill me, the false god is very strong. It brings ice and death. They fear it and will not risk its anger.
They will if we prove it's no god. We know a lot about this sort of thing. I'm sure we can get them to listen.
Maybe. Yes. With your help, perhaps they will listen. My home is not far from here. I will meet you there.
This is big.
There's a getting help.
Stronghold. They never let people visit.
My god is stronger than yours.
Your god is just a rock. My god lights up the whole night sky. Rock is weak.
Rock is strong. The ice god is stronger. Stronger than yours, too.
Listen to me. The ice god tried to kill me and failed. Gods don't fail. It is no god.
Any progress, Gaara? Have you convinced your people the Ice God is really a dragon minion?
No. The other shamans don't believe. They say I was rejected by the God, and that's why I didn't go to paradise. Now they're afraid the God will be angry because I wasn't worthy. I can't convince the tribe until I convince the shamans.
Then we have to find a way around the shamans. We'll take your plea straight to the people.
We'll have to show them indisputable proof. Or at least stop the other shamans from stirring up the people against Gaara, so he can make his case. Either way, we have to move fast. You're the one who's good at planning, Explorer. How should we handle this? Bring back proof from the false god's cave, or help Gaara convince the people directly?
Follow me. I will take you to the Ofri cave.
This is getting healthy.
You have the patience of the trees. Ice is not nice. But I prefer warmer climates where things can grow. The entrance is sealed tight. How do we get in?
The god opens the gate when we stand on the sacred spot. It's over there, by those stones.
Then someone stand on that spot. I can't wait to see what comes through the gate. This is exciting. I can't wait to see what comes out of that cave.
Thank you.
Take a look at this, Gaara. Do your gods take people to paradise and leave their bones behind?
No. This should prove that the false god is eating the offerings we sent. But the false god will keep coming. If we don't give it the offerings, it'll come to us for its food. And it won't come alone.
That's no problem. We're coming with you. It's time for your false god to pay for all those free meals.
What would I be willing to do if something threatened it?
Gaara's waiting for us in the village. This works. We might be the founders of a whole new crawl.
You have seen the bones of our offerings. They were not taken to paradise. They were eaten. If we make no offering, the false god will come here to eat us all. We will not worship an unworthy, unclean thing. We will destroy it.
I was hoping to fall in love at least once before I died. Well, I guess I'm ready.
Thank you.
Let's teach that big ugly a lesson. I'm sorry, Gara. The false god, the sons of Svanir. They were stronger than we thought.
So many of my people gone. Our homes destroyed. That was no god, but its fury was just as bad. What did you call it? Dragon minion?
Yes. The elder dragons send them out to claim as much of Tyria as they can.
We have to stop them wherever we find them. That's why the Priory sent us here. If we don't stand together, the entire world could end up like this.
I understand. We owe you a great debt. When you're ready to fight these dragons, send for me. I will stand with you. Until then, we must find a new home. Maybe even a new god. But if we cannot find a worthy god, we will worship no god at all.
You're definitely learning. And when the time comes, we'll be glad to have you. Until then, farewell, Shaman.